Both drivers get away on the green. We saw a couple of thou in Super Gas. We saw Dead On beat Dead On in Super Comp. And as we come down to the stripe in Super Street, come on, 10.901 for the win. And that's going to be Bong.
Line, Grant, she was in tears. She was shaking. You have won a national event, and you've done it at your home track. How are you feeling?
I feel great. Everything went well yesterday and today. I don't even have a voice anymore from screaming so loud when I went through the finish line. This is the first time I've got to race the Arizona Nationals, and I actually get to win it. So I'm really happy.
And these cars, the Dot 90, the super categories, a lot of times the drivers, like, you know, I hit the tree. I feel like I'm on a good run. Were you feeling good going down the quarter mile?
Yeah, I was feeling pretty good. About 1,000 foot, I thought he was going to just blow by me, and he did go by, but I didn't know I was set up on a 90 with a 1, so I'm pretty happy.
That's a time slip you can frame forever, and to do it in front of your family and friends.
Yep, it's great to do this here. I'd like to thank my wife for supporting me, and my brother's here, my twin brother's here, his wife's here, so we have all the friends from racing here at Team Wild Horse Pass, so it's great.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
For the first time, make some noise for your hometown driver, Matt Bong, winning in Super Street.